Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition, Blind, finally continuing with the main quest.
Butt kicking for goodness!
And that involves... not sure what that is. We just finished exploring Gullykin, though. In our extra huge 100th episode. This is Firewine Bridge, finish that. This is Durlak's Tower, and I think this is Mutamin's Gardens, or this is. In any case, to get to where we want to go, I think we have to head here, Friendly Arm Inn, and go either east or west.
Full plate and packing steel.
This took us quite a long way to get there. So, we should travel to Larswood or Peldvale next. Looking for a base hidden away somewhere in the forests for the bandits. Now, there is a bandit base. Tazok. Peldvale or Larswood. Both just east of the Friendly Arm Inn. Okay, for some reason I thought one was west and one was east. But in any case,
there's something most unnatural here, and I want no part of it.
At the Friendly Arm? We're gonna be tired. It took us a whole day to get here. I'm surprised we're not tired right now. A day and 4 hours. So we should rest up and then head on our way. Where the hell are we? We're supposed to go here. Yeah, tired people.
You must gather your party before venturing
forth. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
We are gathered. Actually, what I want to do is I want to make Kagan, or his name is pronounced Kagan? Kagan? Yes, yes? She agrees. I want to make him the leader. We've heard Squeaky Wheel gets the kick, and butt kicking for goodness quite a bit. I don't know. I figure some people would never get tired of that, but let's just switch it up a little bit.
As leader, I plan to make us stinking rich.
That's cool. I figured he wouldn't even be interested in being leader, but stinking rich sounds good.
Sure.
Of course, we have to put up with burps constantly. Let's get a room.
Must rest. You have a bad case of armor, chief.
Okay, so at least Minsk is tired. Do we have anything to sell? Probably not. Oh wait, we have random... ooh! We have a longsword to identify. Chainmail? Oh, we do have some stuff to sell. Forgot all about that. This stuff is not magical. Oh, yeah. Still holding on to these mithril rings. Magical chainmail and morning star. So before we rest, let's switch around some spells here. And very much looking forward to seeing what these things are.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Yeah, we're gonna rest. Sounded like Jahira the way she said that. Now, just giving it to me might reveal through lore what these things are. This is just a long sword plus one. Okay. I don't think any of us need that. Harrower plus one. Special, yeah. And, a Wakizashi plus one. 1d8 plus one. Same, okay. He's got a battle axe plus one. Okay, 1d8 plus one as well. Yes, I'm gonna sell the magical sword. Now I don't need all these spells. What else has magical stuff? Okay. See if we can figure out what this stuff means or is. Morning Star plus one. Chainmail not identified. I don't know what that is. Okay. Longsword plus one. Morningsword. Now she has something better. Normally I would give her this, but she has Bashrik's hammer. 1d4 plus three. And then plus one electrical damage. And plus two to hit. Whereas this is 2d4, I like that, but yeah, it's only a plus one to hit and plus one damage. Not usable by thief or wizards, mages. That pretty much, yeah, makes it just for the cleric and fighter types, and they don't need it, so I'll sell that as well. So I only need to identify one item. Doesn't really matter, but I had sleep spells for them. Alright, let's rest.
Why me?
Because you're tired. Kegan. Identifying the chainmail. Mail of the Dead plus two. Sweet. A mage can make an extremely effective assassin, as Varusta illustrated over 400 years ago. He would create skeleton warriors equipped with this enchanted armor and a powerful blade, and give their circlet of power to the target as a friendly gift. When the killing machine was through in its work, Varusta retrieved the equipment and started the entire process over. So armor class 3, even better, armor class 1 versus slashing, but only 5 versus crushing. How does this compare with what we have, though? This is even better. As is this. Armor class 3, 0. Okay, so plain plate mail is even better than this. This is well, thief can't use it. Yeah, unfortunately, I guess we're selling this as well. Alright. What do I have to sell you? Would you like this? And this? And this? 4,000 gold right there. Awesome. Any skulls we need to sell? Yeah. Guessing that I already looked and that Dinah here doesn't need this stuff. I know I have this memorized. Saving the Stone of Flesh scrolls, though. Definitely. I guess so. We'll just rest again to get our one spell back. That's a restful time. Bentley Mirror Shade says, iron is the lifeblood of this whole region, and it's sure painful when it gets scarce. Alright. We are ready to go. He needs some ale. It's gonna be dark soon, but what can you do?
Sure.
We can't exit that way. We have to leave this fortress first. I'll say this is the most impressive inn I've ever seen. Now it says we're. It's due east. I'm not sure if we have to exit east, but just in case we do, we will. Peldvale. Traveling hours, 16.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Squeak. Alright. Peldvale, here we are.
Why me?
You said you were going to lead us to riches. Put your money where your mouth is. So we'll just explore this whole area.
Help me! Oh. If you don't help me, you'll kill me!
Tis a fine day to die.
Viconia. Calm down, we'll help you. Just tell us who you are. My name is Viconia. I'm not from around here. Thank you so much for helping. What? I guess your attackers are coming?
I serve the Flaming Fist!
Here comes the Flaming Fist. Oh, there, traveler. Or mercenary, whatever. I don't like if she's...
Tempus wills it.
She's not joining us.
I don't... Why me?
Step aside, travelers. I'm a member of the Flaming Fist. The woman you are harboring is wanted for murder of the foulest sort. She's a dark elf. Should be obvious that she is evil. They lie. I've done nothing wrong. What do you intend to do once you have her? Kill her, of course. Wish we had more information to go by. She apparently is a dark elf. But, well, met Drizzt, or Drizzt, and he's not evil. He's helped us, actually. I'm afraid we can't allow that. You'll have to go through us together. We're going to have more trouble with these guys now, I know it. A stupid decision. For harboring a murderer, I sentence all of you to death. That's all you guys are just about death, aren't you? Okay. That's Imowen.
Hey, how are things going?
Maybe get you out of harm's way.
As well as I can.
As well as Diana here. Attack. Attack. And attack. It's just one mercenary. She's attacking him as well. Well, that makes sense. That was easy. Wow. Lil Allurl for Char, she says.
Charles.
I thank you. I know you may not be willing to give me a chance because of my dark skin. I am a drow, but if you give me a chance, you won't regret it. Can I join with you? I need friends now more than ever. I don't have an option to tell her that we're full. We have a full complement here. We can't afford any dead weight, sorry, is the only option that really fits. You surface dwellers are so weak. I should be glad that you turned me down. Up. You're welcome. And there we have it, Viconium. Ooh, what do we have here? Is that a special helmet? This class of decorative helmet made of reinforced leather or metal covers the face and head. Eye slits and breathing holes come highly recommendable. Recommended. Yeah, this stuff isn't... I mean, the only stuff that might give us some money is the plate mail, but it's very heavy, so... not even gonna bother.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Well, I felt like we should... defend her. If I had known the way she was gonna react... I might have chose differently. What's this? Ooh. A bandit!
Go for the eyes, fool!
A lot of bandits! You know what that means. Sleep spell incoming. Is that a bandit leader? It looks more important. These two look different.
Tempest, give us victory!
Bandit scalps. Plain leather is not worth it. They all fell asleep. That's a bandit. So they're all just bandits, okay. So some of them wearing different clothing.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Blue stone necklace. I don't think we need booze hop with this one. Imagine us ripping the hair off of all of them. Like a bunch of savages. Like, how would they know this is bandit hair? The end. So I guess this is the remains of an old coach or something, a wagon, that they decided to pillage? Not sure. Yeah, it's a lot of arrows. I'd like to leave her one slot.
Sure.
Kagan agrees. I guess we'll just head south and continue to expose the map here. Reveal. Oh, we can't travel over that? Oh, I thought this was a road. This is actually a ditch? Or is it... Are these rocks leading up to a higher elevation? I think it's, the ladder. Well, let's just finish exploring all this then, down here. Oh. Ah, gibberlings.
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice pool!
Siblings are always were easy, but now they're even more easy. As we're basically a death machine compared to them. Sunstone gem.
For right.
What do we have over here? Some barrels and such? Other barrel is inaccessible. Yeah, we'll check the rest to the south here and then continue on east. A wild doggy. 3, 4, 5, 6 of them. My heart's not really not in this. I know that's what
forest always reminds me of pansy elves.
Love it. Oh, I know that's what Khalid would be saying. His heart's really not in this. Oh, there's some pretty flowers over here. Some kind of lake or pond here with barrels around it. Not sure who put the barrels here or why. But We cannot go up that elevation. So I'm gonna have to go around. Peldvale is quite a big area. We can't go that way. We have to go around. There's a lot of untraversable terrain here. I hope we don't get hit by lightning bolts. Blacktalon Elite. Is that who we're supposed to be finding? Oh, that's annoying. Blacktalon. Servants of Abathur. Tarash Black Helmet. Well. Could be them.
Right.
Oh my god, what? What are they? Oh, the cold damage. Okay. Well, he only has two potions of healing. Yeah, they're pretty tough. See how a sleep spell will work on him.
Thy temper sealed.
Your medium wounds. Oh my god, he's out. Must avenge Minsk. Is this someone special or just another? Yeah, it's quite a ramp up in difficult foes here. Gotta love that sleep spell.
For right.
Wow. Alright. 240 experience each. Well, this is all his stuff.
Help!
What?
Help! Help!
Who's yelling? I don't know who's yelling. We'll have her pick up some of the, We can't help you right now.
Help!
Well, we got a lot of crap here.
Reminds me of pansy elves.
Good on you if you save the day.
Oh! We don't even buy water. Damn lightning. picking up a lot of crap here. It's stacking, that's why. She can carry. Maybe we can carry a few splint mails.
As directed.
Well, that's full plate.
I need an ale.
Help! Help! We are not helping you right now. 10 bandit scalps. Wait a second. Oh, they won't stack more than 10. Full plate.
Good on you if you save the day.
Oh, he's overweight. I know that's not gonna help, but I wonder if I can put that in my scroll case. This is the scroll case, right? Nope, can't. /151. Can he move? Probably not.
I don't. Why me?
Very slowly. Not sure how else we can lighten his load other than just take his shield or his axe away. Yeah, I can't take I can't take nowhere near that amount. Can I move?
A simple matter.
I'm encumbered along with game.
Sure.
We're leaving, sorry. Well, oh, wait a second. Branwyn's completely encumbered.
Sure.
We need to head back to Candlekeep. She wonders. I wonder actually if that temple there. Emma went encumbered. Wait a second. Cannot move. I thought she could. Never mind.
Good job.
So I wonder if that temple there next to the friendly arm can actually bring him back. Possibly.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Of course you could. Of course we are, but they're only kobolds.
I need an ale.
My blade will cut you down to size.
A lynx eye gem.
All right, give up.
I always am.
Again, not able to get to his opponent.
Why me?
Can't save. You must gather your party before venturing forth. Here we go.
All right.
We have to be over here. We want to be here. So those were rather tough. I wonder if we have some, could get some more healing potions. We're gonna need some. The others are way ahead of us. They've already entered the fortress. We're still walking around the walls here. So who do we fight? Besides kobolds.
Ooh, I'm tired.
We'll rest. Still kobolds. Blacktalon Elite. An 18. They rolled well. An 8 minus 4. All right. We're all gathered. Pray tell, help us.
Sure.
How about somebody who's not...
Good job.
...weighed down? Okay, good. I was afraid it wasn't available. 800. Well, we have it.